The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here. Guardians set up a vehicle grid here. We sync to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Encoding superposed states, entangling cat vectors, and we're linked.
All right, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal, not Fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Same transmission.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the rooms.
Trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. They have pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian.
Legends are true. A war mine did survive the collapse.
Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Carney.
This might interest you. Engrams wear it well. I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Present. Confirming assignment continuance. Acknowledged. Checking. Confirmed. Updating logs.
The city sleeps, Guardian. The Hive did not.
Prepare for a new fight, Guardian.
Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian. Good work. Report, Guardian. You have your orders. Traveler's record.
You have... for your crusades. I knew you'd take care of it. Good luck, Guardian.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to the other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. We're heading back through that Hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the Fallen busy. the ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Dead. Keep hunting. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. Approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating cryptosystems. Shore resistance security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
activating. Five jump ships cutting through. This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness. We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them.
I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. A guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. All of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. All right, he was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. this is where he was headed.
Yes.
Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Sounds like a death trap.
Ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost? Want to move back. We've woken the hive. Picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
What have you found for us? It looks like it looks very solid, Guardian. I hope we helped you, Gordon.
Here. Mission over. Thank you.
I need your help, Gordon. Up all night? Perfect.
So what's
carry
the
light with you.
Situation?
Plenty you could use here. Well done. Carry the light out there, Gordon.
You need eyes and ears, Titan?
Across the system, our enemies are regrouping. A last gasp in the wake of our recent victories. The Vanguard would call on you once again.
What's up?
Send for them.
Titan.
The Dido prototypes are looking good.
We need action.
Your name?
Bye.
We have much that could help you. Good. Wield your light well, God.
Welcome back to the tower, Titan.
Dead orbit is a distraction. The city needs to face reality.
Guardian. Efton, how's that feel? Keep us safe.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to a... I'll work faster.
Thank you.
so you know, there's more Fallen than Hive over there. Down. We can move now. So this is the Devil's Lair.
Thank you. done.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will rule weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave.
Thank you.
it really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here. The night is near, and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it. There it is. When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready. So much.
Kate Brook and the Beckenstein unit. Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Find these in the codices, Titan.
Yes.
Not many of those left. Even in our vaults, be safe. Thank you.
getting a taste for this. Know when to run.
New Monica simply says they want first pick.
You have questions?
Evening. Good work. Well done. Never doubted you for a moment, Guardian. Never falter, Guardian.
You need the help of the Warlocks.
Welcome back, Guardian.
Welcome, 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 welcome.
Let me show you the truth, Guardian. The moon. We'll need more like you. Good hunting. The return of Crota is real. Preach the word.
Your power is greater than when we last met. Yes, very good. Return to the fight, Guardian.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The Warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. Sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. Cryptarchs won't believe this. Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Got it. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Hive Seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting. It is the darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
is this thing? It's a shard of the Traveler.
They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. But we freed it. Our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this. Great.
Guardian? Always interesting.
I'm not mad. Crota waits. There is so little time. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul.
Thank you.
Where was this? Our worlds are safer, thanks to... Return to the fight, Guardian.
Nothing like a new gun in the morning. Yeah, that's the one. You take care of that gun, Guardian.
Columbian, in the height of the Golden
Guardian Match. Alert. A landing zone has been cleared in the steps near the old Cosmodrome. Please help maintain this valuable foothold.
Come on.